chromosomes, there is a, it defined as the torsionist toxoplasma gondii and others omens toxoplasma gondii and omens other infections like syphilis, varicella, zoster, paroviruses, B19, Lister and coxsackievirus. And the rubella is rubella and C means cytomegalovirus and H means herpes simplex virus. And there will be a hepatitis B may also be including among the other infection, but the hepatitis B virus is a large virus and does not cross to the placenta, the main question. And hence it cannot be affect the fetus unless there have been a break in the maternal fetal barrier, such as can occur in bleeding during the childbirth or amniocentesis. What is the toxoplasmosis? As my friend Adit and all discussed, just I need to get overview. Toxoplasma is a disease caused by an intracellular parasite, Toxoplasma gondii, and there is a human infestation in of the infection occurred by oocytes, contaminated soil, salads, vegetables. And like in this picture, you can see this. It can affect the woman or mother like this. Serum randomly selected 3 for prevalence was 55.4 and prevalence was slightly higher. In a patient with an existing HIV infection, Toxoplasma is an important opportunistic infection with considerable morbidity